Hello, gladiators. Look at your school, now back at me. Now back at your school, now back to me. Sadly, it isn't awesome like me. But if you started YOLOing and gave this year a chance, it could be awesome like me. Look at your shirt, now back at me. Look down, back up, where are you? You're cheering on the sports team. Where the champion of your school could be like. Did you know that 4 out of 1 student council members say that attending a school event is 6 bajillion times more effective in making friends than staying under a cave all night? Well, good news, you did. And along the way, you found someone like you. Or two. Eat your heart out, Adele. Close your eyes. Where are you? I don't know. But if you spend less time sitting around and playing Yu-Gi-Oh cards, you could be working on the gold medal robotics team to win this or this, but mostly this, all over this. Do you like the smell of adventure? Do you want to go to a school that can teach you to bake a gourmet sandwich in the dream cafeteria that the woodworking class built with their own hands? What's in your hands? Now back to me. It's a load of homework you've got. Go! Finished at the health center, and now replaced by the thing you love.
Quiet down and listen up. You're at the theater watching the jazz band where you wish you could play the saxophone like... that.
Swarmdiver! To the best musical of your life. The steps of the last day of school with the satisfaction that you did everything you wanted thanks to your student council social media network.
Hey, I just got a tweet saying that I won the service award.
Yes, you did, Jennifer. Yes, you did. Anything is possible when you're open to Gladstone Secondary. I'm in a computer.